Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And today I thought I'd show you this really clean 1972 Ford F250 pickup. And this is a 36,000 original mile truck. And as you'll see, it's one of the cleanest that I've ever seen. So we'll take a closer look at it here. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front. And of course you have the Ford block lettering across the front edge of the hood. And you can see just how slick that paint is. Very nice. And it's riding on some aluminum wheels with white letter tires. And being the F250, it has the 8-lug hubs, so those are nice and heavy duty. You have your F250 badges here. The glass and the trim, it's all looking like new. Nice chrome mirrors as well. And here, let's go ahead and take a look inside. Very clean on the interior as well. You can see the door panels look like new. Nice bench seat. I mean, it's just looking factory original in here. The dashboard's nice and smooth, no cracking or anything. And a really good set of gauges in here as well. 100 mile per hour speedometer. And you have your fuel gauge and battery to the left, and your temp and oil pressure to the right. And let's see if I can zoom in on that odometer for you. 36,314 miles. And as you can see when you look at it, that's very believable because it's super clean. It does have the AC there below the dash. And even the carpet looks brand new. I mean, honestly, I don't think you'll find one that's cleaner than this. Very sharp. And we have two fuel fillers here, one in the corner of the cab and one in the bedside here. They have added a vinyl tonneau cover. And that looks like new. It has some Sport Custom badges here. It has a nice painted step bumper out back. And it says it's from Jefferson City, Missouri. It does have dual exhaust with chrome tips. I mean, it basically looks like a new truck all the way around. You can see the Ford badging on the tailgate here. It's just super nice. And it does have the lockable toolbox compartment on the bedside. Pretty neat feature. And it has a sliding rear window as well. And the roof is in a hunter green. And these aren't quite factory colors. He went with a custom mix on the colors, but it really fits the truck well. It's definitely impressive. And this one's powered by the 360 V8. Let me go ahead and pop open the hood. We'll take a look at it. All right, as you can see, it is ultra clean under the hood as well. They got the air cleaner and the valve covers and everything painted in that Ford blue. And the valve covers say powered by Ford on them. Pretty cool. They have replaced the manifolds with some long tube headers. It's always a good idea. And up top here, it has an Edelbrock aluminum intake as well as an Edelbrock 4-barrel carb. So this thing should run out pretty strong. And just super clean. And as you can see, it does have the AC compressor hooked up to it. But right now they don't have the belt on it. So I'd have to check into that to see why that's the case. But everything is looking super clean. And as you can see, the inner fenders, the underside of the hood, everything is painted just as nicely as the outside of the truck. So it's definitely been done right. Very impressive. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1972 Ford F-250. That 360 V8's backed by a C6 automatic. 5,500 miles since they completed the restoration, and they have a ton of information on this one, so if you'd like, you can just pause and read all the details here. But it does have a set of 373 gears in the rear end and dual 2.5-inch aluminized exhaust. But like I said, there's just a ton of info there that you can check out. Definitely an impressive truck. Super clean. I mean, honestly, the nicest one I've seen. Very sharp.
Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.